record, and I know Stormy Cooper's here tonight. I recorded this at his studio down in Houston, and I released this song, and in just a few weeks, it just hit the top 20 this last week, and I'm so thankful for that. So thank you for playing this song. I've been playing music for 15 years. I don't have a record deal. I don't have management. And so for y'all to play this song, it just means the world to me. It's called Don't Call.
Pointing fingers and calling names. That's how you're dealing with the heartache and the pain. Just keep it behind my back if there's something you need to say.